My fears, dot, dot, dot.
Yeah.
Afraid of boys with pink jackets because they're just really scary because they have the big glasses and it's just really, really, really scary.
Hey, Amelia, I thought...
hey, I think you're pretty. do you not like the pink jacket?
Small jackets that don't fit me. They're so scary. I mean, I always have the fear that they won't come off of me. I mean, what'll happen then?
Oh, you want to try this jacket?
Oh, sure.
Because I think sometimes the words will come out and try to kill me.
I'm sorry, there aren't any pictures.
Well.
Yeah, I'm afraid of doctors.
Because like the shots that go in your skin and the blood's like, where? And you watch it go like, and then like when you take all your clothes off,
it's really weird. And then
when you pee,
and it pops.
Like a real cop, like it's like plastic, clear.
I didn't have to go.
I tried, and I went. And then you put these wipes on, and then it like went in, and then it was all warm and yellow. And it was amazing. And then I went back, and then they gave me another shot, and they were like, and I was like, and then it hurt so badly. I didn't even know it hurt so badly. So I'm afraid of doctors. And then there was a lady, and she was touching my ears. I'm like, where? They were all touching my ears, and I was really scared. They were all touching my ears.
These were our three fears for today. Coming soon to you on your computer are the next three fears. Go to YouTube.com to check them out.